Hello and welcome to another creative snippet for the week. My name is Jen and I run creative sessions for people living with dementia and their carers at both Theatre by the Lake in Keswick and also at Tully House Museum and Art Gallery in Carlisle. And we do a range of activities, lots of creative fun, and music and movement is going to be our inspiration for today. As is a wonderful participant that we have called Angela, who's based near Keswick. Now, Angela is a Freddie Mercury and Queen fan, and so she's inspired today's song. Now, Angela has been known to perform a Freddie Mercury tribute act in Silloth almost 20 years ago. So hopefully we can recreate some of those memories. Now, I'm afraid I can't emulate Freddie Mercury as Angela could all those years ago, but I've tried my best with limited resources and props that I have at home. So I found some sparkly pants. I've got my tags showing, so I'll just tuck those in. I've got a nice bright top on. I've acquired this, which I thought was in keeping with Freddie's eccentricity, and a headband just for fun. And of course, as we have here, is my portable microphone, which if it belonged to Freddie Mercury, he'd be parading up and down the stage with his portable microphone, singing gleefully and holding his arms up and being very, very flamboyant and adventurous and having lots and lots of fun, which hopefully is what we're going to do now. So I can put my microphone down for this bit and we can be seated to go through the music and movement activity. And it's really, really simple. So we start by clicking our fingers for 8 beats. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we tap our knees for 8. 3. Then we clap our hands for 8. We do a shoulder shimmy to loosen up our shoulders, and we can improvise a little bit with this one and go for as long as we like with our shoulder shimmies. And then we'll do a classic Freddie move in the sense that we will put an arm up in the air, raise your head, put your head back down and return your arm. And we'll do that on the other side as well, so it's a 1, 2, 3, 4 move, and we might repeat that as well if we're having a little bit of fun with it. And then we kind of move to sort of hand jive-esque moves, and we'll do some mashed potato, so fists together, and we'll do that for 8 beats. And then a classic sliced banana with one hand over the other, and we'll do that for 8 beats as well. And so we'll repeat that for a little while, and then when the chorus kicks in, it's a really, really simple movement, which when the music comes on, you will just get it. So it's a tapping of the knees, it's a tap, tap, clap, 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 tap, tap, clap, 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 tap, tap, clap, 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 tap, tap, clap, clap, clap. Really, really simple. Let's just go with it and let's just go and see what happens and have some fun. So I'll put the music on now. I might take this off so I've got a little bit more movement. Okay, are we ready to start with our clicked fingers? Are you happy? And hopefully I shall bring to you another creative snippet very soon. But until then, lots and lots of love. And Angela, that was especially for you. I hope you enjoyed your tribute. And also, I think Ron might have enjoyed that one particularly too. He was the one that came up with the sequence. So Ron, I hope you enjoyed it. See you all soon.